my father didn't fight in the wars. He was a navigator on a spice freighter.
That's what your uncle told you.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father.
You are strong and wise, Anakin, and I am very proud of you. I have trained you since you were a small boy. I have taught you everything I know. And you have become a far greater Jedi than I could ever hope to be.
I wish I'd known him.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy.
This is where the fun begins.
And a cunning warrior. You've become quite a good pilot yourself. And he was a good friend.
Obi-Wan, may the Force be with you.
Goodbye, old friend. May the Force be with you.
Which reminds me, I have something here for you. Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough.
Sir, if you'll not be needing me, I'll close down for a while.
Sure, go ahead. What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. Not as clumsy or random as a blaster. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire.
How did my father die?
A young Jedi named Darth Vader, who was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil, helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father.
Anakin's gone. I am what remains.
I'm sorry, Anakin. For all of it.
I am not your failure,
Obi-Wan.
You didn't kill Anakin Skywalker. I did.
Now the Jedi are all but extinct. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
But I promise I won't fail again.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
Is it possible to learn this power?
Not from a Jedi.